Please can somebody explain to me why my shampoo has gone moldy? What the fuck? Why do bad donkey dairy things always happen to good people?